by Johnny Bench. I was just about to say that Blue doesn't give up many homers either.
Kurt, that's the kind of pitch you rarely see hit off a hard-throwing fastball pitcher like Vida Blue or a Koufax or any other hard thrower. A pitch high and almost in the eyes of Johnny Bench.
And a pitch to Bench. Change hit in the air to deep right field. That goes to Bench. And the fans, he's
through it! So curveball's high, the throw by Bench. And he's out at second base. Joe Morgan took the throw.
Campanaris, a pretty good jump. Johnny Bench, though, can throw out anybody if he throws a strike, and that's what he threw to Joe Morgan. And they nip Campanaris at second. Bench this year threw out 60% of the men who tried to steal on him.
He had a good lead off first base, but that rifle arm, Johnny Bench, what more can you say, Al? You've seen it all year long.
Morgan going and takes it in foul ground. Here comes Odom, and he is out. The ball game is over.
Johnny Bench tests American League hurler Bill Singer in the fourth. Johnny Bench's home run gives the National League a two-run margin, 3-1.
It's all right here, Joe. Here it is. Fly ball, left field. Foster's got a shot. They're tagging up at third. Here comes the throw. It is in time. Doyle is out. Foster to Bench. A double play.
There's a high fly ball. It should be all over. Geronimo's under. And Cincinnati has won the World Championship, beating the Boston Red Sox 4-3.
Mickey Rivers with an outstanding stolen base percentage. He attempted 50 this season. He was successful 43 times. 860 the percentage. He's off. Bench throwing. They got him. Johnny Bench to Joe Morgan, and it was a no contest play at second base.
Oh, that's gone if it's fair. Hit the screen for a home run. Johnny Bench has just put the Reds out in front 3-1. And Figueroa got that ball where I thought was a good spot up and in. As Tony said, Bench's new style of aiming that bat at the pitcher, he timed it beautifully.
Deep to left field. Roy Whitehorn way back, leaps and home run. It's a home run. They've signaled home run. Even though Roy White, the left field umpire, Lou DeMuro, has signaled a home run, so Johnny Bench has just hit his second home run of the night, a three-run homer, and the Cincinnati Reds now lead 6-2.
Swung on and hit well to left field. Get it!